Hey Google, do you pick your nose?
On the website rd.com, they say, so, next time you go to pick your nose, think about how many germs are on your hands and in your boogers, and maybe reach for a tissue instead.
Yeah,